Hi all, welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to talk about the TikTok Creators Fund and can specifically Canadians make any money on TikTok, or how do you join the Creators Fund? And here we go.
Here we go.
Here, as you can see, so let's talk Creators Fund. So Canadians are not eligible for the Creators Fund. Unfortunately, you have to live in the US, the UK, Italy, Spain, and Germany. So what Canadians can do is be sponsored by bigger companies, obviously, but that would entail that you are a big TikToker, or maybe even are verified on another platform like Instagram. So what else can you do? Well, you need 10,000 followers regardless of where you live. You need 10,000 views per every 30 days to be eligible for the Creators Fund. You should create, or you must create, original content. Now, that doesn't mean that you can't use somebody else's idea, but it must be an original. And what else can I tell you? So for Canadians, you can obviously receive the gifts still. You can still receive the gifts, but of course they don't make you very much money. You can of course have a PO box and people can send you items. Now, I think that TikTok ultimately should make the Creators Fund open to Canadians, because you know, there's a viral post going around that says Canadians have taken over TikTok, eh? Of course, we all know that. And I guess what I'm trying to say is, unfortunately, Canadians are not eligible. Hopefully in the near future they will be. Let's get on that TikTok and open it up to more people. Thanks. Have a great day, everybody. I hope you got some info out of this video. Drop me a comment down below. Like and subscribe. And thanks for watching.